Welcome to the COROS app. The COROS app is your place to view activity details, get personalized training insights, create routes to navigate, and much more. There are four main pages in the COROS app. The first is your progress page. The progress page is like your personal dashboard, showing any activities or scheduled workouts for the day, along with your fitness and recovery metrics. At the top of the page, you will see your daily steps, calories, and exercise time. Click any of these data to view your daily, weekly, or monthly statistic breakdowns. Below this, you'll see more data that illustrates your fitness progress, such as training status, sleep, recovery, and more. Tap any data card to view more details. You can also select Edit at the bottom of the progress page to customize which data cards you want to see. While tracking an activity, you will see a new card for extender in the middle of your progress page. Opening extender will mirror the data you see on the watch in real time, providing an extended display. The second page in the app is your activities page. Here you can select any activity to view details about your pace, heart rate, elevation, and more. Click the arrow icon on the right side of the screen to share your activity via text or social media. Choose data summary to customize the stats you want to overlay, or custom to select a photo from your phone as the background. Use the All Activities button at the top of the page to filter for specific activities or recover deleted ones. You can also select the statistics option to see a customized summary of your recent training by day, week, and month, gaining insights into things like daily averages, heart rate zone trends, and more. The third tab is your Explore page. Use this page to create and sync routes to your device and save your favorite pins and locations. Tap on the route icon to create a new route or open the My Collection folder to view existing routes to sync with your device. The fourth tab is your profile page, where you can customize your watch settings, manage workouts and training plans, and much more. Selecting your device at the top of the page will display the current storage space and options to customize your watch face, activity data pages, and other settings. Scroll down to check for available firmware updates. The profile page is also where you can browse official training plans and workouts, or create your own. Here you can set up gear tracking to monitor your shoes or bike, or enable safety alerts to notify your emergency contacts. Chat with our support team by clicking the Customer Support button near the bottom of the page, or click Settings to manage account information and set up connections with third-party apps like Strava or Training Peaks. And that's it! For more information on the different settings and features within the COROS app, click the links in the description below. Thanks for watching!